Hi guys, okay, super quick random video. I just got an epiphany. You know how it go, you know how it be. So I already said this, but you need to make the assumption that only your desires manifest. Because if you make the assumption that only your desires manifest, if you have a random thought or a thought that's the opposite of your manifestation, it doesn't matter because it literally cannot manifest. And I said it already, but like it just clicked for me. I saw a tweet and it was basically like, if you don't want it, if it's not a desire, it won't manifest. It won't manifest. So you have nothing to freak out over and worry about. The reason why a lot of people, I said this before, and manifesting with Kimberly, shout out to her, she said it too, but the reason why negative thoughts manifest is not because they're negative thoughts. It's not the law of negative thoughts. It's the law of assumption. The reason why negative thoughts manifest is because it's an assumption. It's not manifesting because it's a negative thought. It's manifesting because you assumed that it can. You assumed that it would manifest. So literally just make the assumption, which is what I do. And this makes like things so much easier. So once again, it doesn't matter if you have a random thought, a negative thought, a fleeting thought. It does not fucking matter, because if it is not a desire, it will not manifest. And I made a video about this a while ago, but I'm at a point now where some of my desires, obviously, as soon as I desire something, I step into the assumption of having it, so I automatically affirm that I have it. But like for some of my desires, it happens so quickly, like it literally happens instantly. Like a desire of mine, I got something for free today. As soon as I was like, oh, I want it. Oh, I just got it for free. Got it for free. Like, so you know what I mean? Just if you just make the assumption that only your desires manifest, it makes things so much easier, because you don't have to worry about if your negative thoughts manifest, if random thoughts manifest. You don't have to worry about that because they just won't. So just make up the assumption that only your desires manifest.